player as well that is leaving Kaizer Chiefs is Philani Zulu as well. Same with him. Philani Zulu, I would say the same as what I said with Kotso Mleko. I just never saw him improving. You know, you'd see a player who was trying, but you just never saw a player who was improving. And you would obviously look at some of the mistakes that he was making and was sort of becoming constant. And the thing is with the Gossip transfer ban, what it kind of exposed a little bit, because it did also expose some players as much as it gave opportunity to some players, because some players were given opportunities, but some players were given opportunities and you looked at them and you said, maybe not this level, maybe not this level. Look, I think Philani Zulu is a team that he can definitely go help out without a shadow of a doubt within the DStv Premiership. But I think Kaizer Chiefs might just be a little bit too high for him. And he's still got time on his hands to improve. That's another thing. He hasn't reached 30 as yet. So all the best with regards to him.